Hello, welcome back to Morta TV. As mentioned in my last video, I have this FIFA 365 Premium Special Edition boosters for opening with 10 cards inside, 6 regular, 3 special and 1 limited edition. I have, as you can see, 8 of these for opening. I haven't opened any of these on my channel before in the FIFA 365 series, so I'm a little bit excited to see what limited editions I can get there. I probably have all of them, but you never know what we can find. I will just dig into it and maybe I can get the last okay. Get my last card that I'm missing in this series. That's the Top Master with Lionel Messi. Well, that's good. There we go. We start off with the base cards. Edison Cavani, Paris Saint-Germain. Marco Asensio, Rising Star, Real Madrid. We got Dairo Moreno, Atletico Nacional. Darwin Quintero, Club America. Henrik Mkhitaryan of Manchester United. He's currently now in Arsenal. Then we got Keylor Navas. Real Madrid goalstopper. Then if anyone is interested in this. Then we got Ever Banega, fans favorite in Argentina. Then we got the multiple card attacking trio, Cristiano Ronaldo, Gareth Bale and Karim Benzema. Sweet. Put that one there, see what it will bring for us. There we go, a little bit high up in my camera angle. There we go. Then we got the limited edition cards. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang of Borussia Dortmund. That was the one in the first packet. And then we got the last card here. That's a fans card. Milestone, Timo Werner. FIFA Confederations Cup, Adidas Golden Boot. Ja, the top scorer. Put that one there with the fans cards. Put this one down, then we'll go for the second booster, see what it will give us. Try and open it like this. There we go. And we're starting up with Diego Godin, teammate, Atletico Madrid. Then we got Antonio Martial of Manchester United. Sergio Ramos, Real Madrid. Juan Cuadrado, Juventus. Then we got Nicolai Gaitan, international star, Argentina. We got another international star, Lars Stindl, Germany. Then we have a fans card. This is Jano Ananidze of Spartak Moskva. Then we have a multiple card, Club and Country, Andreas Schürrle, Marco Reus. And then I guess this is the limited edition, and that's Sergio Aguero of Argentina. Put that one down there. And then we have the last one. This is the milestone card for Juventus, 6th Serie A title in a row. Put that one on there as well. Booster number 3 of 8. There we go. Lorenzo Pellegrini. That's Roma. go quickly through this. Mehdi Benatti, Juventus. Julian Draxler, Paris Saint-Germain. Scored a goal in the thrashing of Monaco last night. No, 2 days ago. Lucas Bros, Legia Warszawa. Then we got Angel Correa of Atletico Madrid. And then we got Eric Dyer, international star of England. And then we have multiple card, club and country, Pogba and Martial of Manchester United. Then we got a limited edition card, and that's Dele Alli of England. Next one up is a fan's favorite card. It's Andres Iniesta, Barcelona. That one on there. And the last one, that's an impact signing. Also a fan's favorite card, Sofyan Amrabat of Feyenoord. Okay, so we haven't got any multiple limited editions yet. Then we'll dig into the fourth boosters. See what it can bring. Then we got Lucas, rising star of Atletico Madrid. Got Juan Mata, Manchester United. Federico Fazio, Roma. Dennis Suarez, Barcelona. Neymar Junior, Barcelona. As everyone knows, he's not Barcelona anymore. Then we got Santiago Vergini of Boca Juniors. Then we have a multiple card. That's Mitroglou of Samaris of Benfica. Then we got limited edition. This time around, it's Marcus Rashford of Manchester United. Then we got fans card, fans favorite, Fernando Torres of Atletico Madrid. And the last one is also a fans card, Douglas Costa, impact signing, Juventus. Next one up, booster number 5, here we got Lubomir Fejša, Benfica. We got Eric Boateng, Feyenoord. Paulo Dybala, Juventus. Manuel Neuer, Bayern Munich. Eric Lamela, international star, Argentina. And Timo Werner, international star, Germany. Then we got a multiple card. That's Kutepov or Kumbaro, Spartak Moskva. That's club and country. Then we got a limited edition. Another one of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Borussia Dortmund. Now currently in Arsenal. Then we got a fans card. This is Club America, Julio Rodriguez, impact signing. That one there. And we've got club logo or team logo, England. Booster number 6. There we go. Lubomir Fejša, Benfica. Eric Boateng, Feyenoord. Gustavo Torres, Atletico Nacional. Pablo Aguilar, Club America. Palmeiras, Juninho. Funes Moro, international star. Then we got Benjamin Mukado, fans favorite of Cameroon. Then we got a multiple card, Boateng, Neuer, Hummels of Bayern Munich. Then we got a limited edition, Karim Benzema, Real Madrid. The last one is Nelson Semedo, impact signing, Barcelona. Then we got Here's the number 7. Stud one pair. Basagle, Juventus. Kramer, Feyenoord. Aguilar, Club America. Rebro, Spartak Moskva. Quinones, Atletico Nacional. Sturridge, International Star England. Jonas, fan favorite, Benfica. Then we got this Oblak, Savic, Godin, Atletico Madrid, multiple card. Then we got another one of Dele Alli, limited edition, England. And we got Jean-Paul Boutis, impact signing, Feyenoord. Last booster. There we go. Mutare, Rising Star, Ferencváros, Schmelzer, Dortmund, Saul, Atletico Madrid, Jørgensen, Feyenoord, topscorer, Ondua, Cameroon, International Star, Neymar, Junior, teammate, Barcelona, now we got Gary Cahill, fans favorite, England, then we got this multiple card, Bayern Munich, Vidal, Thiago, Martinez. Then we got this Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, limited edition of Borussia Dortmund, third one in a row in this opening. And then we got Chris Smalling, fans' favorite of Manchester United. Okay, that's what I have in this opening of these a little bit late FIFA 365 Premium boosters. Then I will just say thank you for watching. Check out any of my other videos. And until next time, doo-doo-doo.